Hello friends, welcome to KK Java Tutorials. In this video tutorial, we will understand how we can use relational operators in shell scripting here. Yeah? So here you can see these are the basically relational operator existing scripting, right? Shell scripting as basically you would have seen in the some other language like Java, C, C++. So here this relational operator says EQ means equals, right? You have to write with hyphen EQ means equals. If you want to compare one and more operator, right? You can have a two operand, right? Beside this dash EQ or hyphen EQ, right? Same you can use with double equal to sign as well. So let's try to understand. Apart from that, we'll discuss about these relational operators as well. So here I am going to use this relational operator with if condition, right? So inside if condition you have to write a square bracket, okay, and here inside in this square bracket you can write like here basically I'm taking two input from the input, basically two numbers from the user or terminal, and same we are printing over here, and we'll put some condition on this basically our numbers. So let's say here I'm going to check basically let's say this value we can access by like n1, right? And dash EQ I can write equal, right? And dollar n2, right? N1 n2. So here few things you have to keep in mind, like here you have to put the space, right? And if that is the case, if n1 equal to n2, then here I would like to print some message. So I write than, and here I can print message with echo. I can print a message like both numbers are equal, right? If that is not the case, then I would have a else part, right? I would say else part. Else part I can print both numbers are not equal, right? Too simple, not equal. And finally we have to end this if condition. How we can end this if condition? You have to just write phi, if I, right? Reverse of if, right? And that's it. So I have written very small condition over here. Just I'm checking if n1 and n2 are equal, then this is going to print this condition, else this condition will be printed if both numbers are not equal. Yeah, so just I'm saving this script, and here to run this script you have write period. My shell script is saved into this directory, so I'm in this directory, so directly I can give the shell script name. So period forward slash, and I would say relational operators.sh. If I run, then this is asking me to enter first number and then second number. Let's say I'm entering first number 30 and second number 20, and it is printing both numbers are not equal. So means else condition, whatever I've given in the else condition, that is getting executed, right? So either you can use dash EQ or hyphen EQ, or directly you can use this basically symbol double equals to. So that's basically relational operator. Single equal to is the assignment operator. So if I execute this script, like let's say 40 and 20, say again it is printing both numbers are not equal. Let's check for equality. Both, let's say I'm entering both numbers same, let's say 30 and then 30, right? So it is printing both numbers are equal, right? Similarly, you have some other arithmetic not arithmetic but relational operators. So next relational operator we have a hyphen any. Hyphen any means not equal, right? If n1 and n2 both operands are not equal, that means this is going to be true, that will return true, else that will return false. Again we have a gt means greater than. Either you can use dash gt or this greater than sign, both will work, right? Gt means greater than. Let's say you have two operator between that, you are writing greater than sign, that means it will check if first operand is greater than second operand. If that is the case, then this is going to return you true, as this will return false, right? Similarly, you have LT. LT means less than, just reverse of this, right? If first operand is less than second operand, that means that is going to return true, else that will give you false. Same, next we have like greater than equal to sign raise. So here greater than equal to sign is nothing but it will check if the value of left operand is greater than or equal to the value of the right operand. If yes, then this is going to be true. Similarly, you have either you can write dash le or you can write less than equal to, right? So here basically it will check if value of the left operand is less than or equal to the value of right operand. If yes, then the condition becomes true, as this will get return you true, right? So I hope you understood this. This is very very basically easy to use this relation operator, but as we are moving forward, we'll write basically very complex scripting, right? Then a cell scripting, then these are the small things you should have better understanding on this, right? And that's why I wanted to discuss this small but important concept. Yeah, so that's all I wanted to show in this video tutorial, guys. Big thank you for watching this video, and see you there in the next video tutorial.